What is up, everyone? Tonight I bring you another episode of Zelda Breath of the Wild. We are going through one of the divine beasts, Vah Medoh. Vah Medoh? That's the bird one. Please, if you like this walkthrough, hit that like and subscribe button for me. And if you like more Zelda walkthroughs, please let me know down in the comments. Anyway, jumping right in, this is one of the easier divine beasts, and to be honest, probably the one you should tackle first. I will show you how to obtain all the treasure chests and unlock all the terminals. Hope you enjoy, and thanks for watching.
You'll need to look closely. The terminals that will activate Medoh are marked. You'll need to activate all of the terminals.
Think you're up to it.
There are four terminals remaining. are three terminals.
Thank you.
want? Terminal. Now you just need to start the main control unit. I want you to take a good look at Flap to it.
What a noob, he just fell to his death. Just kidding, it's faster to go up this air updraft. And there you have it, folks. Please stay tuned for my next episode on how to take down the boss. Thanks for watching.